At this very moment, one of the biggest questions in the content world is what to do with artificial voices, how to make use of it, and should you worry? Hi, I'm Jente Kater from Voicebooking. Let me tell you about our voiceover generator, which is being used by over 10,000 people in the world, monthly. And is artificial voice going to take over the voiceover universe? Maybe you're not yet familiar with our voiceover generator, so let me briefly talk about it first. Besides offering professional voice actors, we have an AI voice tool on our platform. First, you insert the voiceover text. Then you choose a language. Now, select a voice. And if the voice is chosen, you decide the speed, add pauses, and put emphasis on certain words. As simple as that. Or as this AI voice should say,
simple as that.
Okay, now that one big question, should I use a voiceover generator? Maybe you think, it's an artificial sound, never as good as a real human voice. True, but still, it's really interesting for different uses. In videos, it's a quick way to test a voiceover for timing and impact before you start recording with a real voice actor. But you can also use it as an end product for short voicemail messages or for social media posts. We see many users create voices for their Instagram or TikTok postings. Not professionally, just for fun. And then the other big question. Is artificial voiceover going to take over the voiceover universe? I talked to a lot of people about it and read many articles. I think whilst computer voices can understand the pronunciation of a word and a whole sentence, understanding a complete storyline, that's something else. They simply miss that human element of understanding emotion and nuance. So, in most cases, for usage in professional video content, a voiceover generator can't replace a human voiceover. However, the results are quite astonishing, especially with the English ones. At this moment, I think the technology may already be at 80% of what is needed for getting to that real human voice. But to achieve that last 20% may take many, many years. And even then, the human factor is hard to match. That's why I think AI voice and human voiceover will continue to coexist. Remember Photoshop back in the 90s? Many people thought that it would make the photographer unemployed en masse. It didn't happen. No, it didn't happen, but it changed their craft forever. And with Photoshop, the demand for visual content exploded. And now, the same thing is happening with online video content. Yes, we've all seen video content that uses AI voices, but most of them are made by not the real professionals. I think you should ask yourself the question, if someone creates content in such a way, would they have cared to pay real money for hiring a professional voice actor? I think raising the question is also answering it. But if you haven't used our voiceover generator yet, just try it out and create your own opinion. And that's it for this video. What are your thoughts on voice AI? Just let me know in the comments. And if you... Oh, wait. Let the voice AI do the talking.
And that's it for this video. What are your thoughts on voice AI? Just let Jente know in the comments. And if you want to see more of his videos, go to our YouTube channel on youtube.com/voicebooking.com. There's a link in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hey Jente, people say I've got a great voice. Can I be added to your roster?